Who are you trying to convince?
Myself, I think, mostly. Well, after I scared him about it, now I feel guilty.
Is the going on supposed to hurt?
It's supposed to be hot, right? It's gonna be awesome, Kevin. I can't wait to see your body jerk.
We need to get some ice or something, maybe, for you can put on it right after.
We'll just hold him down, guys. Hold him down.
You have some gloves.
Yeah, we have to hold him. Don't think that sounds.
Sweat the moment. For baby. Please don't hit me.
Now, if you think about it, Kevin, you probably would have cut yourself shaving it off anyways.
Yeah, like act like you're screaming.
All right, this is a good shot right here.
This is
a YouTube maker right here. Bleeding a little bit.
Do you know the Play-Doh when you see the little hair coming out of those little templates?
Yeah.
It's the blood that's coming out though.
I've never had that much.
Maybe
they'll tear everything else.
I know.
Let's give Kevin a round of applause.
Yeah, yeah.
Another victim.
Yeah, there's some blood. There will be blood.
It's done.
I mean, this looks like a bad baby right here.
I know.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
A little sweaty.
Smooth as a baby's bottom.
Wow, dude. I've never seen that done.
Do you have any last comments?
Not doing this next year.
You know what he looks like? Last year when Movember started, the second weekend, that's about where he was.
Yeah. And for some reason, he would.